Well, we have this gorgeous couple, Sahil Sangha and Dia Mirza, here in at the Golconda Fort in Hyderabad, and they are just shooting for their film Bobby Jasus. Huge pleasure to have you guys on Bollywood Hangama, first of all.
Thank you, Faridun.
Thank you, and welcome to Hyderabad, and thank you for being here.
Fantastic. Okay, and first of all, when is the good news going to be coming along of you guys?
Well, you know, there's so much going on. To be honest, we had decided on a date for February, yeah. But unfortunately, we have a bit of a family health emergency. So yeah, now, after setting it, new one after that. So, touch wood, Dia's mom is doing very well. She's recovered well from her surgery. But one of my uncles now needs similar attention. So now we're going to have to think of another date. So now we've decided that we're going to finish the film as per plan in January.
Right.
Then we're just going to take a break anyway. And then we'll take a call on that break. So now I can answer this question in March.
Okay, fantastic. Okay, and...
Singing is becoming an elusive thing for me.
The entire country is wondering, actually. You know, the entire country is talking about it. Sahil, anything that you've always wanted to tell Dia and never could, and maybe you could do it for Bollywood Hangama?
Anything that I've ever wanted to say to Dia that I never have.
Let me tell you what I've already told her.
I've already told her that I love her immensely.
Yeah.
I've already told her that she's got the most wonderful heart.
Right.
I've already told her that she's a wonderful human being.
Right.
I've already told her that her humility, her grace, and her beauty can be very humbling for most of the people around her.
Right.
And that's what sets her apart, and the fact that she's modest and grounded. Abhi bacha kya main aur kya bolu? She cooks really well. She's not a very good singer. I don't think I've told her that.
I haven't told her that.
So there, I've told Dia on camera that Dia, I think you have it. You just need to work at it a little more. But she's a fabulous dancer.
She's a fabulous dancer.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'd like to sing first.
Nay.
Okay. Anything about Sahil that you've always wanted to tell him, and maybe you've not been able to do so. So tell.
You have to make it fun, like I did. It can't get emo.
I've told you this before. You're the world's worst dancer. but I have great aspirations and ambitions for Sahil. I think he doesn't know how good he is yet.
Fantastic. Thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hangama, and all the best wishes, man. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, Baba.
Thank you.
All the best.
Thank
have
you,
a good new year.
Thank you.